Rivalry that quite simply speaks for itself. The two most successful teams in Spain with such passionate fans. Stay with us, we'll bring you all the action live from the Bernabeu as Real Madrid face Barcelona. It is true to say there's no love lost between these two sides, Real Madrid and Barcelona. And today they find themselves on a collision course here at the Bernabeu. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position. Sitting alongside me, ready to provide expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. Stuart, it's a privilege to be here.
Well, it certainly is, Derek. This is a bitter rivalry between two of Europe's best, and I just can't wait for this one. It should be an absolute classic.
Starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Fernand Mendy starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of midfield. And the main goal-scoring threat provided today by Karim Benzema. And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André ter Stegen stands between the posts. Jordi Alba plays with Sergi Roberto in the fullback positions. Frenkie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And the starting role in attack today is handed to Robert Lewandowski. A match to look forward to. Barcelona kickoff. Targets available, cross comes in. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Torres. What a shocking pass, really. Vinicius Junior, and return to Modric. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot on him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
And snuffing out the danger. Marco Asensio. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Ousmane Dembele prepared to fire. Well, they can keep possession now. Useful looking ball. Could be. It's still alive. Well, it could have been, but for the offside flag. Sergio Busquets. Beautifully weighted ball. Marco Asensio comprehensively outfoxed by his opponent. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Aurélien Tchouaméni. And Modric carries it forward. Well, let's see what he does next. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Offside the decision. And he's through here. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Course. Oh, what's he gone and done? Well, able to close down the shot. Benzema, can he remain calm? Terrific save.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well. Well, the crowd can sense a goal's coming. Could this be the moment?
Over it comes. Ball is loose. Course. Now with Vinicius Junior. Misfiring completely.
Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was never right. It's a poor effort, really.
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Pedri, this is Robert Lewandowski, and given away by Lewandowski. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, I must say it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early. Well, Real Madrid have certainly had all the possession over the last 15 minutes, and they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
The pass could do damage. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Carvajal. Asensio. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Using his body to good effect. Hazard prepared to fire. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And fired over by Kroos. And the problem not completely solved. Mendy. Accurate ball in towards the near post. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper. And that was always going to be claimed. Really good challenge. Well, they might be onto something. And the keeper was up to the task.
Well, this is a big moment. And don't these fans know it?
Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Losing possession. Dembele. Can he do it from miles out? Asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball. Another stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. It's the threaded Hazard pass. And he could cash in. And the keeper there to deal with it. Course with the corner. Well, not the best clearance. And that is that. Half-time here on the Spanish... Second half excitement to come, we hope, here at the Bernabeu. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Robert Lewandowski in the middle. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. an example of how to press. An incisive pass. Now he's got to stay calm. A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen.
Well, as the replay shows us, Vinicius Junior's pass is inch perfect. And what a good finish this is from Hazard. He strikes it so cleanly and hits it with power. That's a great goal.
Back underway, and that should really shake up Barcelona a bit, you would think. Tremendous ball played through. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, as you can see, this is a great pass from Dembele, and then De Jong's shot is absolutely brilliant. He hits it with such power, he's a top-class player.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Vinicius Junior. And that's an important intervention. Oh, a goal! It's gone in! The goalkeeper doesn't want to see a playback of that ever again.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
A bite back here. And he takes it on. He's got to score! Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Really inventive stuff from Real here. Vinicius Junior. Oh, surely! And the keeper more than equal to it. And fired over by Kroos. It might still be problematic. Can't miss, surely. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. Not the best clearance. Breaking at pace. He's in here. Big chance it is. Kroos couldn't keep it. And he has options available. Out of play in a Real Madrid throw-in coming up. And now here's Eden Hazard. Perfect tackle. Dembele. Robert Lewandowski in the middle. And he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. There to win it back. A real opening now. And the flag does go up offside. Well, they've decided to make a change. Eden Hazard. Will it be? And fine goalkeeping. And Real Madrid have it back now. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. And he read it superbly. Eder Militao. Now the big question here is, can Real Madrid get over the line? Can they make it a victory? Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen from them?
Well, it's been a decent performance from them. They've certainly played the more expansive football and had the better individuals. Can they now just see...
And a goal! They lead by two now! And that allows them to breathe a bit more easily.
Here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Gabby. It needs an accurate cross. Well, frustration for those waiting in the middle. Corner for Barcelona. Fired over by Ousmane Dembele. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. And beating the defender. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can they keep it going? Well, it was a superb counter-attack, but no goal.
Yeah, really good play. Won the ball back well and then countered with great speed. That deserved a goal.
Tremendous block. Oh, managing to beat him. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. And that's a straightforward stop. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Well, he keeps going. But timely defending when it mattered. Dembele. And so the referee's whistle for full time. Barcelona have lost. I wonder what you made of this.
You're absolutely right, Derek. They really struggle to get to grips with the game. They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.
Understandable that the cameras should zoom in on Eden Hazard. On